Fear is like a virus that has the power to isolate us from the entire world. We tend to fear what's different to our own perspective and way of life. If we refuse to give love because of that, then we allow our world to be run by fear. I believe that now, more than ever, is the time to understand and appreciate our differences, so that we together, in unity, may fear less of the unknown. With that comes the real question. Do you allow fear to isolate and control your life?
Thank you. Oh my God, can't believe what I saw as I turned on the TV. This evening, I was disgusted by all the injustice.